Hello everyone.
Now we have a very important reaction of this chapter is addition reactions in either aldehyde or ketone. So what happens when aldehyde and ketones react addition with hydrocyanic acid? HCN means hydrogen cyanide or either hydrocyanic acid. So we have a very simple reaction. This is your simple addition reaction. Just add to the aldehyde. When aldehyde is react with HCN, hydrogen cyanide. This is your aldehyde. React with hydrogen cyanide. Yes, this is very simple, friends. This pi bond is cleavage. This H plus and CN minus, this O minus, this H is attacks here, cyanide comes to here. Then a product is becomes to the RCH as it is. This is OH and this is your CN. Name of this compound. Aldehyde cyanohydrin. I repeat, when aldehyde react with hydrogen cyanide to form the addition product is called aldehyde cyanohydrin. It means as ketones, we can use this is your ketone RC double bond O, this is your R. If you use ketone, then also use the same product when it react with hydrogen cyanide. Pi bond cleavage is H plus and OH minus CN minus. Yes, now the attack takes place. This is also RC. This is your alkyl R, OH, and this is your CN. I think yourself you can provide the answer is ketone cyanohydrin. It's a very simple addition reaction, friends. When aldehyde or either ketone react with hydrocyanic acid to form the corresponding answer, aldehyde cyanohydrin or either ketone cyanohydrin. If you use acetaldehyde here to form acetaldehyde cyanohydrin, use ketone, that is acetone, to form the answer is acetone cyanohydrin. This is the two simplest reaction as mentioned over syllabus. If you use corresponding example for each one, example ಗಳನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋಣ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ. ಸೊ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಆಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಅಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ತ್ರೀ ಸಿ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಓ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಅಸಿಟಾಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್. ವೆನ್ ಅಸಿಟಾಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್, ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಈಸಿ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ತ್ರೀ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಓ ಎಚ್ and this is your CN. Can you give the name? Acetaldehyde cyanohydrin. Acetaldehyde cyanohydrin. Similar to the ketone, CH3 double bond O acetone. When this acetone undergoes react with hydrocyanic acid, the cleavage of this pi bond. And now this is the CCH3. Yes, this becomes to the OH. And now this is the final answer is acetone cyanohydrin. Yes, friends, it's a very simple addition reaction of aldehyde chapter. We have the first to start with hydrocyanic acid. Either aldehyde or either ketone react with hydrogen cyanide to form corresponding cyanohydrins. Like example, acetaldehyde uses acetaldehyde cyanohydrin and acetone uses acetone cyanohydrins. You can practice with different aldehyde, benzaldehyde, yes, propanaldehyde. Yes, you can use any aldehydes uses to the corresponding cyanohydrins. But in ketones, similarly, any ketones, either aliphatic or aromatic, acetone or either acetophenone, you can give the answer acetone cyanohydrin or acetophenone cyanohydrin. These are the two simplest reactions you can use for the hydrogen cyanide. But in our syllabus, they mention totally five mechanisms. That's two from haloalkene yellow rings, the named SN1 and SN2, and another two reactions in the alcohol chapter, hydration and dehydration. And one more, this is addition of hydrogen cyanide mechanism in the chapter aldehyde, or either addition reaction of hydrogen cyanide with your carbonyl carbon, they mention in the syllabus for mechanism. Yes, this mechanism we continue in the this class. We have very simplest reaction to the your mechanism. Yes, in this mechanism we have a two step. The first step is a slow step or either rate determination step. Yes, in this reaction, this hydrocyanic acid HCN is react with OH minus to form as a CN minus and release out the form and a water. Yes, here friends, the carbonyl carbon in the step one. Yes, slow step. Here this carbonyl carbon, this is an C double bond O, is react with CN minus with cleavage of this pi bond to form the product C. This is a O minus, this is a CN, to form an intermediate alkoxide ion. To form an alkoxide ion. And in the second step, this is in a step 2. It's a fast step. The attacking of H plus ion. This is an attacking of H plus ion. Yes, this is an carbonyl carbon which already attacking the O minus, and this is a CN alkoxide ion. When this alkoxide ion is attacked with the proton H plus, this H is attacking to the alkoxide. Now the compound is C OH and this is your CN, the corresponding cyanohydrin, either aldehyde or either ketone. It's a very simple mechanism. Yes, when either aldehyde or ketone or either carbonyl carbon is undergoes addition with hydrogen cyanide to form, in the first step is alkoxide ion, in the second step is cyanohydrin. This is a simple mechanism. Yes, we continue this mechanism once again with corresponding example in the next video. Okay, as you keep practicing, this much is enough for examination, but you need an examples of aldehydes or ketones. We will discuss in the next video. Thank you.